welcome everyone to Business Flash. I'm your host, Vlad Palku. The Ministry of the Environment, Waters and Forests on Wednesday kicked off the Car Scrappage Plus program run by the Administration for Environment Funds. The program allows for the renewal of the Class 6 scrappage program. The plus version doesn't compel the population to present a second-hand vehicle. For the first time in its history, the program also allows people to purchase electric motorcycles. For the fifth consecutive year, the program provides the biggest bonus in Europe, handed out for the purchase of a fully electric car, €10,000. As regards the purchase of plug-in hybrid vehicles, people can get up to €4,500 under the program and some €700 for electric motorcycles.
www.rri.rail channel 1. If you have any comments or suggestions, please write an email at engl@rri.rail. Goodbye.